Okay, to install the Linux Mint Sticky Notes app in Ubuntu 21.10, open your terminal. Type sudo add-apt-repository /mint-tools. Press enter. Next, type sudo apt update. Next, type sudo apt install sticky-y. Okay, when that's done, you can close the terminal, go to Applications, and either search for Sticky or Notes. Click on the Notes app. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.